Philly's going to talk about, well, it's kind of obvious, everybody can read, about how to build in GL applications.
So, good evening, everyone. I will talk you about how industrialization of application build in embedded environment. So I'm 27 and I'm a new embedded engineer in IoT BZDH. We are 12 agile full-time developers in application security, continuous integration. And we are the first agile technical contributor, as you can see with the number of commits. We are located in south of Brittany, in France. So what is AGL? Automotive Grade Linux is a new Linux system for cars. It's the first collaborative project of the Linux Foundation with more than 110 members, mostly big car builders. It's based on a code first model with fast innovation and open source effort. AGL technology is based on a Yocto build platform and supports many cars, many boards. You can find yours in the list. Now the problem here is how to speed up application build process. Building application manually is long, repetitive, and very boring. With an exponential matrix of complexity due to numbers of application, version, system configuration, and hardware flavor, the only way is to buy a Chinese army or automatic the build process. Our solution is to keep the build platform Yocto, use cross-development system tool XDS, use automation continuous integration tools as Jenkins, and for the test we have a combination of Fuego and Lava. So an overview of XDS Cross Development System. It's enable embedded development outside Yocto. It uses Yocto without its complexity, with a faster process. The platform and application are not linked each other. So it allows an easy adoption for any developer. With XDS, we can build for Intel, ARM 32 and 64. With a secure packaging, with a signature on the widget. If you want more details of the internal architecture, we have a Kima. And you can follow the link below. XDS key features. The XDS client, it's an architecture client server. The XDS client supports multi-platform, Linux, Windows, macOS. It's easy to set up. The application source remains local. And cross-solution and tools are embedded in containers or virtual machine. Now we can talk about Jenkins continuous integration. It's a self-contained open source automation server, which can be used to automate building, testing, delivering, and deploying software. The the Jenkins version 2 bring multiple configuration per task as though as a pipeline. It's the main feature. We can easily locating issues. We have a task factorization, an easy configuration, and maintenance. The Jenkins version 2 pipeline had a powerful set of automation tools. The code be easily editable. Iterate and review. It's durable. Jenkins can the pipeline can survive of restart of Jenkins. It's possible. It can wait for input. And versatile. It has the ability to fork and join and perform work in parallel. You can see an example of continuous integration delivery with multiple stages and build and test in parallel. Now a view of the pipeline with easy location of logs and issues. Jenkins Blue Ocean is a plugin who design for Jenkins pipeline. It allows a fast and intuitive compression of the status and a native integration of branch and pull requests. So our needs for the integration of these two tools, it's to build for multi-configuration system, avoid the Yocto complexity, trigger a job from a repository, automate building and publish results. Our integration architecture, we have a Git repository on the top. It triggers a job by a new commit. We had a build box with some magic. And you can publish on different branch with several configuration systems. Inside the magic box, we have three containers in this case. We can also have an host machine and two remote servers. We have a Jenkins master who talk on his slave, Jenkins slave. The Jenkins slave have XDS client tools who tell to his pool of server to build the source code. Then the slave takes the result and publish on the server. The Jenkins server. XDS and Jenkins outcome. So Jenkins can automatically trigger and build your code. The pipeline can build in parallel several configurations. And XDS tools can avoid Yocto complexity. So IoT is hiring. If you know anyone, we have 6 open positions and 2 internships. Now, a little video. We have 3 containers, the Jenkins server, the Jenkins slave on the top with the XDS client tools. And the last, we have the Jenkins server. Now we can take a look on the network. with a useful command. This network is created by Docker, basically, and it brings an address for any containers, so we can talk each other. Now you can switch to the Jenkins part. We have a pipeline job. We see HVAC AGL code. We have the stages. On the first step, I set up the project ID and the SDK ID. I create the project with the command line XDS. And build with the same command, with the same command line. So we have to wait the process. So all's good. And we have three widgets with three different configuration system. Online in the Jenkins server. So it's this solution is released online already. You can follow the link. The next step is to take care of the load balancing management of the server. And dynamic sizing of the XDS server pool. And also add test and deploy stages with Lava and Fugo integration. We have some references. And don't forget IoT Visit Edge is hiring. And that's all for me. If you have any question. No. Thank you, everyone.